The CUNY School of Professional Studies offers you library services through our partners at Baruch College. Your library is the Newman Library, and you can access these resources by clicking on the Newman Library tab in the upper menu in Blackboard. You can also enter through the Baruch site by clicking on Library and then selecting SPS. If, for instance, you want to do research on a specific topic, you will need to use the databases to access journal articles. Clicking Databases A through Z, you can enter and select a database related to the subject of your study or a general, more broad database such as Academic Search Complete. When you click on a given database, you will be asked to enter your username and password. You have received these from the help desk at your CUNY SPS email account. Once you enter your credentials, your username and password, you will have access to the database. You should also be able to access other databases during the same session by returning to the database or journal list.